Shagab Bakinga, welcome to Bruges. How was your first day here at the Club Bruges?
Thank you. I think this was a very good first day. Cold as Norway and very good people here, so took against me. The teammates and the coaches are very nice.
There is one Norwegian player in Club Bruges. Did you already talk to him before you signed here in Club Bruges?
Yes, I talked with Tom and he had only good thing to say about the club, so he helped me to make my decision, so very nice.
Why did you take this decision to come to Club Bruges?
It's a nice city, it's a good team with nice ambitions. They want to take back the throne and first place, and I want to take part of that and win something. So very interesting, and Europa League or Champions League every year, so it's interesting.
What are your expectations for this season and the season after that?
For myself, my expectations are that I play good, get into it very fast. But for the next season, then I want to play every game and score a lot of goals.
What are your strengths as a football player?
I'm fast. I like to go in the space behind the defenders. I can play all the three in front, and I score goals, so I think that's good.
Vincent Manu told also that you're very mature for your age. It's a nice compliment.
Very nice compliment, so maybe I have to prove it now.
And what does he mean with that?
It can be that I'm smart at school, and maybe that's the one thing, and I like to be social and talk to people, and I don't want to close myself in, so I'm very open-minded.
Mm-hmm. Normally your teammate Henriksen would sign here too, but he didn't sign. How that affects you?
Didn't affect me. I can't be dependent on one guy, so I only have to think about myself and my development. So I think it's bad for him that he didn't sign, but time will show.
You follow the Belgian competition, and you also have family here in Belgium.
Yes, that's true. I have very much a family here in Belgium, around Brussels and Bruges. That helped me also with my decision, and I think this league is a very good league.
A very important player of Club Bruges, Nabil Dirar, has gone, and Vincent Manhart told that maybe you can substitute him. That's a lot of pressure, no?
Yes, of course, but I like pressure. I do it best under pressure, so I heard that it's big shoes to fill, but I'll do my best.
And the right wing position, is that a position that you can play?
Yes, of course. I'm originally a striker, so but the last years I've been playing left and right flank, so it's possible.
Speciaal voor u selecteerden we de 10 mooiste goals van 2011. U kan via sms stemmen op uw favoriete doelpunt. SMS goal en het nummer van je favoriete treffer naar 6565. En misschien maak jij wel kans op een van de 10 gesigneerde homeshirts.